It was, I fished probably a good 2 hours before I came down the spot. I went way up the river and I drifted down. I was using my power pole and stopped at different places until I finally came across this spot in Schuylkill River. Finally found the honey hole, finally found the right lure.